Hello there, everybody! Welcome back to the last episode of Peking vs. Bayern. We're gonna play the last game before we switch against Östersund. And we have some players that have contracts set to expire. But I'm gonna leave that up to Jacob FM to decide. Adriano, Daniel Sjölund, Sokora is a key player. He must sign, maybe. It's up to him. Johannes Wahl, Julius Lundgren, some decent talents. So let's just jump into the game to get it over with. Oh, sorry. Before we do that, let's look at the schedule. We played 2-2 last time, and after that we got beaten 3-0 home against Malmö FF, and then we came back from 0-1 to 2-1. Holmberg and Sokora scored, and let's jump into today's game. Of course, it's gonna be a little bit shorter episode today, but that's okay, because maybe tomorrow or the day after that, you're gonna see the continue of this nice save on Jacob FM's channel. So let's hope we can get a decent result here. We are fifth in the league, just behind Bayern, funny enough. But yeah, Gudmund to turn. Oh, it's a counter. Ayesh, and he just walks in with the ball through the net. Dino Islamovic. Well, okay, sure, mate. Let's counter here. Come on, Diogo. No, okay. Oof. Dangerous tackle. Östersund is also a very good team. They are second in the league, so they are very good side. So you can't ask for them to like win this game, but a draw I'd take any day. Absolutely, a draw would be nice. Fransson, Sokora, Gudmund. Ooh, so close. But not a cigarillo. Okay. Can we push forward? Last half hour of the first half. Let's do it. Come on. Just do it. Do it. Come on. Do it. Okay. You're getting no shots on goal. So, therefore, we do like this. Exploit the flanks. Let's do it like this. And let me show you. Use the flanks. Holmberg. Oof, 9 out of 10. He puts it away. But today, no. Not today. Lua Lua. Edwards. Over. Cross to Kroon. Diogo. Nope. Okay. Lua Lua once again. Place it nice true ball to Islamovic, and we have 2-0 after a half hour, and this is not a good the defense is lacking once again, and yeah, pretty gutted about that. So what to do? First off, let's yell at them straight in their faces, and then what can we do? Sokora shouldn't be playing there. I mean, that's first off, I didn't know why the assistant chose to play him in that position. Sokora to turn, take it. Diogo, oh, ooh, rebound, but we didn't take the chance, and it's a fast play, again, Östersund on the break, play very good football, Östersund, I must say, and it's close to 3-0, but we get the clearance, and I'm thinking about putting Emenieke up. Or maybe just a straight 3-4-3-3. Yeah, let's do that actually. Let's play turn to Emenike. And Emenike as oops. Where is he? There he is. Advanced forward, perfect. Moberg as a trequartista. Let's try this. And also don't look for overlap, but look for underlap and whip crosses. Something like this. So, about 30 minutes to get in the game. Push it up. Push forward. Come on. It's sad episode to go out with the loss like this, but what can you do? Playing against a bigger team. But we should be fighting. I mean, it's really, really shitty place all over the game. All over the pitch. Just make two more subs on the midfield and yeah, we have nothing. Says we have three shots on target. One clear cut chance, but yeah. 2-0 defeat against Östersund, and this is where we leave this. I can't even speak right now. This is what we gonna give to Jacob FM now. Let's take a quick look at the competition. We are 7th place. It's gonna be exciting to see where he finished with Hammarby. On my save, Hammarby finished 4th, so maybe something like that. Maybe he finished 7th or 8th and Norrköping is like in 3rd place or something. I could imagine. Kalle Holmberg, I must say, he must play Kalle Holmberg up front. Emenike. Should we just take a look at their transfers and see how they have done? Adriano, of course, have a great preseason, but then got injured. 36-year-old legend. Didier Sokora, another legend, is playing quite good, actually. Played quite good. Dad Fellman, I bought from Hammarby, just to have a replacement. He's been playing decent, I'd say. Diogo, been very good as a left fullback for us. And this region is not developing. Emenike, that's the key player to look for. 5 starts, 6 subs, 2 goals. That's under all critique. So let's see how Jacob FM can handle that. I've been mostly playing with this tactic now since game 4 or something. 4-3. 2-1 or something like that. And yeah, we have been conceding a lot of goals, but I think we have had some bad luck also, conceding in 94 minutes and so on. But that's it. I'm gonna leave you now and see you next time. Bye bye.